Yeah, process gives you elements.
September 11th, 2019. This is Durango. No, this is Silverton. We came from Durango. Correction, Silverton. So down here, one of the main drags here, and looking the opposite way. This is where the train takes you off. We're gonna walk around town here a little bit, see what there is to see, maybe buy a few souvenirs. There's another train down there. We're gonna go down and look at that. As we're walking through the town, they got hamburger places, souvenir things. I'm gonna go to the train depot, see if I can find myself a shirt. There's the trains down there. We're gonna get a little closer to them here since we got plenty of time. Okay, this is a fresh battery, by the way, here. I put it in just before I got off the train. So the other one was down, I don't know, it was down in the orange. So I don't know what percentage that was there. Okay, this is a different train than the one we came up on. At least I think it is, but I'm not totally sure. I'm going to take a look at it and come by here and see if people get their photos here. Steam coming out here. And coming up here. Let's see. Thank you. Front of the steam engine, which is in the back of me here, and you can see, I'll take my hat off for a second so you can see it, but there it is. That's similar to the one that I rode here. We're going to move around to the back, but I'm in Silverton, Colorado. Today is September 11th, 2019, but there's the big steam engine right in back of me here, so I had a great trip. All right, I'll see you later. Bye-bye. This is one that's backing out because it has to go down and turn around, so it's facing the other way.